Speaking of Ava, let's say good morning to her again. She's at Disney on Ice. Ava, what's going on? Looking good.
Hey, good morning, Tony. I know, I couldn't help myself. I said I'm living out my childhood dream right now. But of course, it is exciting, and you can come check out the Disney on Ice show. They started last night and runs all the way through the weekend here at the Baltimore Arena. I'm here with Sonia, and you actually play Princess Tiana in The Princess and the Frog.
Yes.
How fun is that? But we're actually seeing a different scene here behind us, more of a luau. It kind of fitting because it's so warm here in Baltimore today.
Right? This is Nani and David from our Lilo and Stitch, and they're all in Hawaii, and we're having a Hawaiian luau right now with all of our Hawaiian friends, and it's a lot of fun, cool costumes.
Oh, I love
that. Get you up and dancing.
Yeah, you know, I just am always so impressed how everyone can skate in unison. I mean, some of these skaters we've been talking about have been doing this forever.
Yes, we have skaters from all over the world as well, from Japan, Canada, you know, we just, and Russians, but we have rehearsals all the time. Like, it doesn't come easy. We work really hard so that we can make it look like this, and everyone is together.
Oh, I love that. Okay, so we're seeing the luau theme, but there's also this kind of spooky scene that comes up as well because it is Halloween.
Yes, so this is my favorite segment, actually. We've got all of the classic and contemporary villains. From our story. So we got Jafar, Cruella de Vil, Jack Skellington is our host, and there's really cool zombie costumes as well.
Oh, I love that. Yes, that's very perfect. The neat thing, too, they're actually running a special tonight only. If you bring a child in a costume, you'll get their ticket for free. So you buy an adult ticket, and then the child will get to go in for free. So that's exciting. Good way for them to dress up. Now, it is going to be completely dry inside the arena, but fortunately, we're also expecting mostly dry weather outside if you do have trick-or-treat plans. Let's get a look at that forecast hour by hour. You know, around 9 o'clock this morning, I think that's when we could see a brief little shower, and then it's just a very small chance that anything happens during the day and even at the time of trick-or-treating at 6 p.m. After 9 o'clock tonight, that's when the rain chances do start to increase, so keep that in mind if you're a late-night person. And you will be out later on. You may want to bring that umbrella. But notice the temperatures. I mean, we're pushing close to 70 this afternoon. So Disney on Ice in town, show at 7:30 tonight, and they have multiple shows going into the weekend. And having a fun time. I'll see you guys on the Plus channel. Back to you guys. All right.